Okay, everyone. I apologize for that. Something went nuts with my emulator. Fortunately, wasn't a huge issue. Okay. I actually used the invitation on one of those on that archer. I'm actually not going to recruit her, I'm actually just going to make sure she doesn't attack me. Oh, that's not good. Damn. Ada got killed. Have Olive revive her. Definitely gonna have to heal up Ada. I'm running out of high potions. That's a alright. Going after those thieves right now. I should actually give Matsu a gun as well. Yes, mediators can use them as well. I'm gonna have him heal. Take out those thieves first, then I'll worry about the other archer. Herself anyway. Olive, I should say. That was Olive. Gonna revive Mustadio. Ah, damn it. No, that's not gonna work. This will, though. Nice. Let's see, will this work? No. Got these thieves first. Whoa! Jeez. Damn. That did some damage. Got 74 damage. There's Olive. Let's see. Should I have her attack or should I have her heal Ada? Never attack. There we go. Of course, I've healed Ada. Damn it, I should have healed him with Mustadio instead. I'm almost out of Phoenix Downs as well. Mustadio. Ah, nice. High potion and protect. That'll help. Take out that last archer. Whoa. Here we go. This should work. Yep. Alright, got her. Nice, 10,200 gold. Got a thunder rod as well. No. Not gonna bring her along. Sure about that? Ah! That was a fake one. Ooh, that's the real Zodiac Stone. Nice. Nice. Uh-oh. Princess Ovelia and Agrias are in danger. Carno joined Bart to get the stone. It might take the princess hostage. People are sick of long wars and political infighting. Draco wants to use the Zodiac Brave story. Creating Zodiac Braves by collecting holy stones, he can control the world. Sealed. Agreed. And we can finally add Mustadio. Warjilis, I know troops and Warjilis. Delita? Why are you here? Hmm. sure about that. Nice. These, my friends, are katanas. Samurai blades. And cypress rods. Used by oracles. Thank you. now I can switch right into a time mage. Actually, wait a minute. Not yet. Wait, should I? Yeah, you know what? I think I will. Keep her as a time mage. Zodiac Brief Story. Long before Ivalis was united, the land was divided but into seven kingdoms: Ziltenia, Fuvalhalm, Lionel, Limberi, Lasalia, Galleon, and Morond. Each tried to expand their territory, and the struggles continued for hundreds of years until an ambitious new king was born in Morond. He gathered a great army from all over Ivalis and fought, but victory did not come easily. Then the king found a secret way to summon a magic god from the netherworld. But when he tried to use its power, the magic god killed the king and tried to destroy the world. 12 brave souls defeated the devils summoned by the magic god and sent him back to the netherworld. At this time, the 12 warriors were crested with 12 zodiac symbols, and people began to call them the Zodiac Braves. The Zodiac Stones. Crystals said to be made in a mythical era, with the zodiac symbol carved on their surface. The crystal was known as the zodiac stone of the 12 zodiac symbols. The stones are said to have holy powers used by the zodiac braves to work miracles. The last time they were seen was during St. Ajora's time. No one has seen them since. Everyone, I'm going to cut the video off here. When I come back, we're actually going to head to Darius Valley and hopefully find Agrias and or Princess Ovelia. Don't go anywhere, I shall return.